Welcome. There is challenge in tubes production process with increased demand. Until now, process as it was set up, was sufficient to fulfill requirements. Production is running on two shifts. Increase by 30% is great, but people working in the process are struggling with overtimes. Management do not want to open third shift yet. Expenses to open it would not cover, and return investments. But they are willing to spend $25,000 on process improvements. Team has captured current state on process map. Tubes cutting and forming process will be able to fulfill new requirements. Bending and washing process would have no problem too. Testing, assembly and packing process are also able to fulfill it. Data measurement and analysis pointed on brazing as a bottleneck. So, team must focus on it. Detailed brazing process analysis was made. Hole drilling takes 30 seconds. Tube and component adjustment to holder takes 10 seconds. Automated brazing process starts with pushing button. It is 1 minute and 30 seconds required to flames heat area, to melt brazing addition, and cool it by water. Team made fishbone analysis, to brainstorm not obvious effects causing slow brazing process. Parts comes tangled up from previous washing process. Drilling process sometimes creates chips, that are difficult to be cleaned. There are often brazed components reworks. Burned tubes occurrences required to scrap parts. Cooling water is splashing around, which makes work less comfortable. Standing on the floor whole shift makes worker tired and less concentrated. Changeover between different tube shapes takes too much time. Ergonomic carpets were ordered immediately. Old types of flushing pipes were exchanged to adjustable modern ones. These two quick wins showed team commitment to improve. Other measurements were done, to specify statements from fishbone. There are 5% parts with chips in. 10% of component rework. 3% of scrap. Changeover takes 30 to 45 minutes. Used 5Y's method identified possible root causes of reworks and scraps. And it is not sufficiently clean tubes from oil. Experts from washing machine contractors were called to help with this. Oil remover chemistry was exchanged for adequate one. Rework decreased to 1% and discrepancy to 0.5% caused by human factor. Team will address later on. Chips inside tubes problems was removed by upgrading drilling tool. Chip sucking system efficiency was improved by better tubes holder. Changeover challenge was addressed too. Instead of one brazing holder, special custom made holders for each tube design was made. All these efforts decreased brazing cycle time by 15%. Still not sufficient to meet required outputs. Brazing machine was redesigned to have two brazing stations. It was longer term action. After working with machine supplier, change was implemented in 3 months after the purchase. Now, one person can handle two fixtures. One brazing time cycle is used to load second fixture. Drilling process was assigned to operator managing bending and washing machine. That freed up brazing operator time to focus on brazing only. All these changes brought brazing process way below the bottleneck and process can support demand. To sustain changes, new instructions with pictures were made. Operators were trained. Technicians making changeovers are now responsible for making first okay part, that must be approved by quality department. Well, don't you think it's time to celebrate? Take a look under the video, where you find a link to my blog, where you can download many Six Sigma and Lean templates for free. If you find this video helpful, give us a like. Do not hesitate to post your comments, questions, or themes you are interested in to see on this channel. Thank you.